whether you know it or not, realize it or not, your thought currents and your reality is not separated by any wall or any border. What you again and again persistently put in your space starts manifesting in your time. What you again and again and again practice in your time starts manifesting in your space. As I said, this time and space does not have a clear-cut border. For some people, in this time-space continuum, in the time-space dimension, if it's 100 meter, consider it as 100 meter long cloth. For some people, 70 meter is time and 30 meter is space. For some people, 30 meter is time, 70 meter is space. For some people, even only 2 meter is time and 98 meter is space. For some people, 98 meter is time and 2 meter is space. Listen. When the length dimension starts manifesting its possibilities in all its multiple level, it gives birth to breadth dimension. When the length dimension and breadth dimension both starts manifesting all its possibilities in multiple level, it gives birth to depth dimension. When the length dimension, depth dimension, breadth dimension, all three starts giving birth to all the infinite dimensions of them, in multiple levels, in all possibilities, spontaneously and simultaneously, they give birth to the dimension called time. When length, breadth, depth, time, all four starts exploding, expanding, simultaneously, spontaneously, manifesting all its possibilities, in all dimension, it gives birth to the dimension called space. Understand? Every time I initiate you, I put the seed in your space dimension. So it just occupies your whole being and starts manifesting. Starts manifesting as samadhi, as enlightenment, as joy, as bliss, as state of Paramashiva, as space of Paramashiva, as powers of Paramashiva.